Look at the spin. Now the finish! It's come back out! Goal! Paris! And it's Paris who take the lead! And he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.